Spec Ops guy with a serious cognitive disorder. There was that tune that he was whistling, and God, I hated it. And he'd be waking up completely naked for some reason, screaming that the enemy artillery is attacking his position. These were the days.
There's more male nudity in your stories than in a Joaquin Phoenix flick.
What can I say? I'm a sensual guy.
So, what happened to Uncle Bob?
Oh, yeah, he finally killed himself.
How?
With a spoon.
A spoon?
Yeah. Then there was this other guy, Curtis, Special Forces. He was a stand-up guy. Suicide. Spoon. Then there was this crazy Russian chick, Kolchak. Some serious nightmare, if you ask me.
They actually locked up a woman with you?
No. It was me who got locked up with her. You gonna finish that?
Yeah, I paid for it.